going straight.
What's going on? Where's Lando?
In the brush with Typhoon Squadron. Can you shoot?
Huh? Yeah. What are you doing here?
Hold your position, everyone! We need to fight them off until they get here.
Fight them off? Are you kidding me?
Emperor, hurry!
Let's go!
Last of them. Now, where's Lando?
Good work. Now let's make ourselves scarce, huh?
Lando, the shuttle's ready.
I'll be right with you.
You've got a real Sabacc face.
I had no idea you were a rebel.
Hey, that's the idea. Gotta keep a low profile.
Oh, is that what you think you're doing?
Sometimes the best way to hide is to stand out.
I hope this was worth the trouble.
It's more important than you could know.
Yeah, always is with you guys. See you around, Lando.
Let's get out of here.
Open fire! Open fire!
Trump capacitor.
Reliable, huh? Hmm. Where is everyone? Oh, someone had a rough landing.
You're the last person I expected to work with the rebels.
Good thing he does. Otherwise, you'd be dead. The Viper droids are getting more aggressive. We need to launch our assault.
Assault?
You're going to infiltrate the base, while my team blows open a path to extract the asset.
Sounds fun. Except last time I worked with rebels, I got a death mark. Save the galaxy yourself. I'm walking.
Told you we couldn't count on her.
I agreed to help clean up your mess, not get in the middle of someone else's war.
This is everyone's war.
Listen, forget the rebels, Kay. A lot of people are going to get hurt because of what I did. You want the droid, Smith? This is the deal. I gotta go. Don't leave me hanging here.
You better be serious about that escape path.
I don't know how things work in the underworld, but we don't leave our people behind.
You have no idea who gets left behind.
The base is down a canyon to your west. If you keep heading that way, you should eventually find it.
Got it. Be there soon. My mother left me when I was a kid.
A token.
A reminder. At the end of the day, it's just me and Nix.
I see. That was all.
Yeah. Okay.
Ready to launch our assault. Are you in position?
Not yet.
We'll get a move on. And don't raise any alarms in that base. We need the element of surprise. Typhoon Squadron out.
Typhoon Squadron? You gotta be kidding me.
ready, Nix? What do you see?
No sign of trouble.
Hold it! You can't be here.
It was nothing.
Back to our position.
Someone nearby?
The locals ought to give us more respect. Another day.
Heading to the next coordinates. Let's see what's going on.
Let's break the alarm.
Nix, hold this for me, okay? You can hold that open for me? Hey, hold this open. Kadeek, I'm in.
Okay. Follow the tunnel. It'll lead you to the listening post where the base defense grid is. We need to shut it down before the attack.
See something?
Those rebels show up again. They're in for a nasty surprise.
Patrol, report in. Over.
Checking in. Nothing to report.
Wreck that terminal next. Why does this part of the base look so different?
It's controlled by the Imperial Security Bureau. Highly restricted. Careful. You don't want to get caught by these guys.
Nix. Get that terminal.
Get it!
I'm at the listening post, I think.
All right. Shut down the base defenses, and our friends will have their way in.
Your friends, Kadeek.
Got something, bud.
Get that terminal. Okay, then. It's down.
All right. I already used my credentials to get inside. You should be able to get to me now.
I'm almost there. Where are you?
In a maintenance room outside the Viper droid lab. Hurry up before someone notices.
Yeah, that hurt.
Good. You made it. The Alpha droid is just through there.
So what now? We blow it up?
No. I've got a better idea. We're going to reset its protocols, get it working for the Rebels. Then, it will flip the rest of the Viper droids.
That thing must have 30,000 protocols. How are you gonna wipe them?
Same way we sliced the slots at the Canto Grande.
You're gonna reprogram a combat droid with your jackpot spike?
I call it the Freedom Spike now. It's got some new features.
Oh, look at you.
This way. I'll follow once it's safe.
Got something, bud?
Make sure you clear out the lab. We don't want any eyes on us.
Let's break the alarm. Destroy, get the syndicates off your back, and then you're good to join the crew, right?
No more surprises. I promise. Typhoon Squadron, we're here.
Copy that. We'll punch open an exit. Just get us that droid.
Need you to pull down that containment field, Kay.
I got it. Shields down. I think your friends are here.
I'm in the system. Keep those doors open. No!
They have reinforcements. Hey, Indy, I'm gonna need some backup down here. I'm in a hidden Imperial base in a canyon in the jungle. Just look for the explosions, okay?
Intruder! Keep up the pressure! Watch out! Secure the area!
I'm here, but I can't get in.
Alright, let me get that door open.
Still in one piece.
ND5. Scaring me a little, buddy.
It's nothing. We should get moving.
Deke, we're taking a lot of fire here. We need your Viper droid.
Okay, okay. Someone has to hang back with me while I wipe all this data.
I'll do it. Kay, get that Viper droid to the hangar.
Don't worry, I sealed the door. Get to the hangar.
Huh, not bad, Gadeek. It's working.
Everything I could find. They won't be using my plans again.
You sure you won't stay?
Our fight is somewhere else.
Yeah, in a rich guy's mansion.
You've got all the firepower you need. Just don't turn your back on him.
The moment you leave, the Empire's gonna throw everything they can at you.
We'll shake them.
If you don't, we never met. The fate of the galaxy could depend on it.
Man, you guys never stop talking, huh?
Escape the Empire.
Hang on, everyone!
coming online.
Punch it. Hey, I've been wondering for a while. How'd you get that hole in your chest?
When you are a commando droid, you find yourself in dangerous situations.
Well, still holding your own. So that's good.
Yes.
Remember Hoss? Did you see?
Are you doing all right?
I've got a delivery from Kijimi, the, Frosty package.
Excellent! All our previous smugglers couldn't make it past the huts in time. How much of it is left?
It's still there. It's only slightly melted.
I'm only paying for how much actual ice I receive.
Oh, technically, water is ice in another form. It's hot out here, huh, Nix? What do you see?
Got a minute?
Oh, shoot that.
See something? All right, Nix. Go get him. What do you see?
Someone nearby? Nix, get that for me. That looks nice, huh, Nix? Hey, sneak over and get that. See something? Hold that down, Nix. Let's go.
Now we just need to find the best slicer in the galaxy.
We have several candidates. Initiate Project Deadfall.
Today.
X394.
Andy?
D. 5, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7.
His caving system's failure. Best guess, he needs a compound regulator, but he's a museum piece.
Kay, what's happening? I can't see.
I hate to have to say this, but isn't he programmed to blast you if we go against Jaylen's plans? This is your chance.
No. Try again.
Okay. There's an old factory from the Clone Wars. We need to talk to Temin. Now, okay?
Jaylen still wants to talk over Hollow.
You called?
Kay, how's your friend Gadeek doing?
He'll be ready for the job.
Good. You know, if I'm being honest, I wasn't sure about letting you bring your own people onto this job, but you were right. It worked out.
Yeah, I just wish we didn't draw so much heat getting him out of there.
A little unwanted attention is inevitable in our line of work. All I ask is you keep getting away in one piece.
Hey, that's a plan. I'll talk to you later. Let's go.
Diagnostics are clean. Hyperdrive.
Good job. Gadeek, just tell me this factory's close.
I wish I could. Only Temin knows where it is.
You're wasting your time, Kay. When my systems fail, Jaylen will provide you with a capable replacement.
Just save your energy, okay?
That smell again. I could eat.
So, what do we do if Temin can't help him?
Not a whole lot, Kay. ND5's an old droid. He needs a compound regulator from an original PX power core.
Please, continue to talk like I'm not here. It's enlightening.
This is it.
Listen, kid. Just tell me where I can find Kay Vess.
How about you just walk away instead?
Kay!
Well, this should be an easy death mark.
Have you met my battle droid?
You think Zarek Besh is afraid of that rust bucket?
Hey, ND! You almost clipped me.
BX Commander Unit reporting for duty.
A working BX unit? I've only seen them in pieces.
He's not gonna be working for long. His power core is failing.
And I heard you know where we can get a new one.
Well, I was trying to keep it a secret. But come on, I'll show you. You'll find the factory through the catacombs. You wouldn't believe half the stuff I find down there.
I don't know who decided to build Mira on top of a graveyard.
It's an efficient design.
Oof. I don't like you when you're busted.
So the way to the factory starts in your basement.
Why do you think I bought this place? Now it's almost monsoon season, so my usual way is flooded, but hey, you'll figure it out, right?
We have to. Thanks, Temin. See something?
So, what do you think's buried down here?
Don't tell me you're scared of the dark.
What? I'm not scared. There's always a million lights in Canto Bight.
Stay close, okay? There we go. Okay, I trust you.
That must be Temin's usual way. He wasn't kidding. It's flooded.
What have you got next?
smell something, buddy? Okay, now how am I supposed to get up there?
This was built by separatists. The factory cannot be far.
Come on, Nix. Let's drop that ladder. That did it.
Nice one, Kay. We're coming up.
Dead end.
Not for us. I never leave home without my fusion cutter.
Is something there? Got something, Nix? Hold that carefully. Okay, here we go.
This turbo lift is Clone Wars tech.
Can you get it working? Gadeek, are you sure that lift console still works? And nope. Look at that. It shorted out.
Just means you'll have to find another way to power up this turbo lift. There should be an auxiliary console down below.
Thank you.
Okay, let's look here. This is it. Powering up the auxiliary console.
Okay, be down in a minute. Just patching up some rusted converters.
You wanna hurry that up? I don't think I'm alone down here.
Mako beasts.
Oh, well, they're dead now.
B1 unit 275, respond. B1 unit 699, respond. B1 unit 888, report on your status.
They're gone, ND. We gotta keep moving.
Yes. I knew that.
I will power up the gate. Republic found the factory.
Proximity alert. Get it off.
What's wrong, Andy? Come on, let's keep moving. Stop shooting! There's nobody here!
I got this! We're okay. He's in transport stasis.
Sure, but that control panel's fused. I'll find another way to get through that door.
Here. You might need my fusion cutter. You ever used one of these before?
I saw enough of them in the south stretch.
Yeah, good point. I will see what I can do for ND5.
What'd you find? Got something next? Think you can open that next? Nix, you're up.
Going to cycle ND5 out of stasis.
How do we know he won't attack us when you turn him back on?
I'm not strong enough to carry him, are you?
fine. Wake him up.
Kay, what happened? How long was I out?
Don't worry about it. Just stay with Gadeek, okay? Smell something, buddy? The factory.
Can you imagine all the vintage parts inside? The hybrid droids you could build?
Yeah, I can see why Temin kept a secret.
Assembled in a place like this.
That's what we're counting on. Hold tight while I get that door open. What have you got next? Smell something, buddy?
Okay.
Think you can hold that open for me? Is something there?
You did it, Kay. The gate's opening.
Meet you inside. Oh, really? Hey, Gadeek, I'm trapped. A little help here?
I'll get you out. Hold on.
All right, let's go.
There's droids down here.
It's kind of creepy, and there's only one droid down here I care about right now.
Right. I'll focus.
Oh, is that the command module?
Gadeek! How big is this place?
Okay, there's no power to this turbo lift.
Does anything in here still work?
Kay, it's time to contact Caitlin. My internal systems are shutting down.
Gadeek, can you do anything?
He needs a stable power source. You need to use a console and get this lift working.
Okay, I'm on it. Okay, need to get power to this console. There's one generator running. Just gotta find a way across that assembly room and fire up the other two. Got something, Nix? What'd you find? What have you got, Nix?
I can stabilize him, at least for a little while.
Just do what you can, okay? One more generator.
Okay, Gadeek, the lift's up and running.
I can hear someone else down here, Kay. We were followed.
I can defend us.
What if you malfunction again and blast me instead? No, you guys keep moving and I'll check it out. This isn't good. Zerg Bash must have followed us in.
Kay, we found a passage to shelter in.
Good. I've got Deathmark problems. Zerg Bash found a way in. Gotta deal with them first, then I'll come find you, okay?
Strange. I'm picking up movement in here.
Someone nearby? MD5? Gadeek? Ugh, lost him. Got something, bud? You gotta be kidding me.
And this was supposed to be a secret base.
You need to get out of my way.
You know, I came here looking for help, but looks like you might need mine.
No, I think one death mark on my back is enough. Don't let them go.
Kay, this may be the last BX factory in the Outer Rim.
Jedi infiltrator detected. Alert General Grievous.
What do you need?
The HUD's captured one of our teams. They're gonna sell them to the Empire. You help my friends, and I'll help yours.
You cross me again, I'll sell you to the Emperor myself.
Deal.
There's a repair bay you can use while we look for the part.
I need to hook him up to the factory power as quickly as possible.
Hopefully that still works.
Remember, we need a compound regulator, and it has to come from a BX power core. Come on, big guy.
When are we leaving?
My team's double-checking our intel on the hut's location. We have some supplies. Should think about stocking up. Maybe check in on your droid. Make sure it's got what it needs.
His name is MT-5.
Right? Sorry. There's an old delivery turbo lift we use as an exit. When you're ready, head to the surface.
If the Empire gets their hands on our friends, what if it doesn't work? The imps are fighting. Then we're dead too.
Let me know if you need something.
Hey, Vess. My first take on you was mistaken.
Denyen, if you had told me on Kanto you were trying to help a friend, things might have been different. I'm not interested in talking about it.
That was fun to watch.
They're a big reason I have a death mark. How's Andy?
I have hooked him up to factory power, but I don't know how long it will keep him functioning.
Do what you can. I'll be back as soon as I help these rebels. Okay, Asara. I'm on the surface. Where are you?
On my way to Hutt territory. I'll meet you there.
Yes, you will. Hold on, Nick.
Okay. I gotta admit, I'm a little surprised to see you go so far out of your way to help a droid.
Okay, and I'm not surprised at all that the Hutt's got the jump on you.
My team got captured trying to buy weapons to use against the tribute convoys.
Let me guess. The Hutt's figured out that rebels are worth more as prisoners than customers.
I should have seen it coming. Callus wouldn't have made that mistake. She was my sister, and she died at the Battle of Scarif.
I'm sorry. Never heard of it.
The Empire made sure of that. Callus was a hero. And when she needed my help, I wasn't there. That's why I'm a rebel now.
Hey, Asara.
What is it, Kay?
Something's been bugging me since your crew left me for dead.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
How did you end up in one of Sliro's vaults?
Well, Sliro's a man with a lot of resources, and I thought I could liberate some for the cause.
Yeah, sure, but why send you? You're clearly not that good at it.
Maybe. But I do know people who are. Like you. And the Rebellion needs everyone it can get if we're going to beat the Empire.
Okay, Asara. I'm in the tunnel to Hutt territory.
You're close, then. I'm just up ahead scouting at our target.
You made it. Good. We're not too late. My team's just down there, heading to the cages.
We're lucky the Huts haven't made the exchange yet. I'm guessing they're worth a lot to the Empire.
Those are my friends, Kay.
And Endy's mine. Stay out of sight while I do this. The last thing we need is to turn those prisoners into hostages.
Yes, sir. I'll scope out an escape route for us.
Oh!
Sara, the cages are open.
Just in time. The Empire's here.
That's not the Empire. That's Zarek Vash.
I don't know, Kay, but get my team out of there.
Okay, looks like the way is clear. Why was a Zarek Vash and not the Ems?
My guess? Ever since we hit him, Slytherin's been targeting rebels, creating us for influence. Now, you held up your side of the deal.
You saved a lot of good lives today. You could save a whole lot more.
You know what I realized about you rebels?
What's that?
I got a death mark, a half-dead droid, and a crew without a heavy. And all you want to talk about is how I can help you. You're just another syndicate, taking what you think is yours.
We found the BX regulator, but it doesn't look good.
We're on our way.
Is ND5 okay?
We should hurry.
How steady are your hands? Perfect. That one. Hook it up to the couplings. Quick. But not too quick.
Kay. You've got it backwards.
Andy?
It's a miracle he lasted this long.
Kadeek!
Let go!
Kay?
Kay? You gonna start talking?
The casino job went bad. What do you want me to say?
Heard Kadeek stripped that dealer droid's protocols, but it panicked. Triggered an alarm.
You knew?
Still got a few contacts in the CBPD.
Kadeek made a mistake. You think I wanted him to get picked up?
You left him behind, Kay. Now he has to choose prison or the Empire.
Easy. Kadeek knew the risks, okay? I work better alone. Always have.
That sounds like Rico. Not you.
I'm done talking. You're okay.
Did I hurt you?
Even if you did, you were broken.
No, it's me. Without Jalen's restraining bolt functioning, I'm just a battle droid. Infiltrate and terminate. Nothing else.
That was you.
I told him not to.
Secrets, contacts, credits.
Hey, Kay.
We need two slicers, right? Well, here's the best of the best.
Not her. A ship, a crew, big job in the works. I always knew you could do it. I'm just here to make sure you finish strong.
Look, Kay, I get it. The score comes first. We need her. You need her. And that death mark's not going anywhere. Good to have you back, old friend.
Well, looking forward to catching up, kiddo. Why are you here?
Jalen said you needed firepower, and rebellions aren't cheap, so.
Hi, Ankh.
What do you want, Kay?
I want her off my ship.
No, I mean, once we pull this off and you're richer than most of the galaxy, what do you want?
What? Who cares?
You can't answer.
I want my cut and Rico gone.
You want to be free, Kay. And to do that, you need to stop keeping score with some ghost and start seeing what's right in front of you.
She left me with a blaster and a casino chip, Jalen. I was 12.
Okay. How about I tell you a secret? I was born rich.
Secret? If you hadn't hired me, you'd be a mark.
My family built ships on Corellia. We were wealthy, powerful, and we hated each other. Then the Empire came, smelled weakness, tore us apart. Hate turned to murder, and here I am, the last survivor. And I only have Andy 5 to thank for that.
Well, at least you lived.
My family's hatred destroyed our future, Kay. Now, your mother is one of the best slicers I've seen, and she wants you to pull this off more than any of us. Even me.
It's your crew. What's next?
You know Sliro's mansion better than any of us, so it should be no surprise we'll need his master key of passcodes, always kept on his person. I've got word he's brokering some deal between Zarek Besh and the Empire's intelligence outfit, the ISB. Infiltrate the meet, get the key, and regroup with the crew on Kanto. And then, we pull off the greatest heist the galaxy has ever seen.
Kay, Rico has secured a Lambda shuttle. I'll send you the coordinates. And be careful.
Hey, Endy.
Hi, Kay.
Time to move, Endy 5.
Engines online. Calculating hyperdrive coordinates. TIE fighters nearby.
Right. So, are you gonna tell me how you know Jabba the Hutt?
No is not the word I'd use. Since the Hutt Council was destroyed, Jabba became the most powerful Hutt in the galaxy. To get anything done in Hutt territory, one has to pay tribute.
Tribute? Like, credits?
Among other things, strange creatures, unique foods, whatever interests him.
What have you given him?
I blasted two of his guards when he threatened Jalen. He admired the act of strength, and that was enough.
Whoa.
We are now in the Outer Rim. Tatooine space.
Bye, Endy.
All right, Kay.
Spare parts, new speeders, we got them all.
Good choice.